Leaders from the University of Texas say Red McCombs has died. UT Austin School of Business bears his name. 23 years ago, he and his wife gave $50 million to the business school when it was renamed. And at the time, it was the single largest donation in the history of UT. He was also instrumental in bringing F1 to Austin.